We're gathered here today to share a moment between Kyle and Alex and to be with them as they pledge themselves to each other and their lives become forever entwined. Now, this day has been in the making through several years. They met at school. They talked. They dated. They fell in love. They were off to an XX concert. They're singing Islands.
Wow.
The most beautiful proposal. It's taken many turns in each life to make them into the people they are today. And everyone around us has touched their lives, each in their own special way. I don't have to leave anymore. What I have is right here. Spend my nights and days before searching the world for what's right here, underneath an unexplored islands and cities I have looked. Here I saw something I couldn't overlook. I am yours now. So now I don't ever have to leave. I've been found out. So now I'll never explore. Kyle, we now come to your vows to Alex. Do you promise to continue to start in each day by telling Alex, I love you, not only through words, but through actions? And do you promise to always try to live in the now, to take a breath, watch the entire sunset, and appreciate all the wonders you have right in front of you? Will you always reach out to hold Alex's hand when you walk, look into her eyes when you talk? And do you promise to live every moment with her? Kyle, do you take Alex to be your wife?
I do.
And Alex, your vows, do you promise to continue to start and end each day by telling Kyle, I love you, not only through words, but through actions? And do you promise to always try to live in the now, to take a breath, watch the entire sunset, and appreciate all the wonders you have right in front of you? Will you always reach out to hold Kyle's hand when you walk, look into his eyes when you talk? And do you promise to live every moment with him? Do you take Kyle to be your husband?
I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my personal pleasure to introduce for the first time Kyle and Alex as partners in love and life. Make this your best.